Y'all, it's, hold on. I'm driving, I ain't got no business with, on my phone. Okay, so it's day three.
Come Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Xing and Xing and all his reindeers pulling on the rain.
So far, I've been doing so good. Well, not so good. Last night, I posted so late. It was actually today when I posted, like 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, something like that. But I'm doing good. I'm getting these videos back to back. And I'm finished with the one for tonight because I did it before I was getting ready to go to work. Which is why I'm late to work. Now I'm supposed to be there at 2. It's 2:01. Well, I mean, I'm finna pull up, but I'm late. So, yeah. But today, I am doing my iOS 14, the widgets. I'm doing the Christmas theme. I haven't even put widgets on my phone before, like, at all. But I put it on here today so y'all can see the Christmas widgets. So yeah, it's gonna be very cute, y'all. I did it very cute. So when I get off work, I'm gonna finish editing and I'm gonna post this video so y'all can see it. Like, it's really cute, like real cute. But yeah, I'll be posting the video whenever I get off of work. I need to go in here. I'll be posting it whenever I get off work. And I'll see y'all then. Then that'll be the end of day three. So. Okay, y'all. So, this is my home screen. And I'm first going to start off by showing y'all, like, we're just looking at my home screen right now. But I'm going to show y'all. This is what my first screen looks like right now. And this is my finished second screen. Now I'm going to show y'all how I did most of this. But, like, I'm not showing the whole thing. Put it that way. I'm going to show y'all how I did this. So, we're going to go ahead and we're fixing to, let's see, go into, what app? I really can't remember, but I know you need a couple pictures. Like, see, I got other pictures on there and stuff. You need a couple. All right, so first we're going to Pinterest to look for the pictures. So as y'all can see, this is what I look for to get my icons, and this is how I choose between the different ones. Most of them are really cute, so we're going through right now. We're looking for some pictures to put on the there, and I ended up choosing a couple, and the ones I liked, I just screenshotted and I put them on there accordingly. So just watch. Okay, so once you've gone through and picked out your pictures, then I don't even know what I'm seeing looking for, but I'm just going back and forth and I'm going to pick through those things. Like, it's, they have Christmas widgets, so they're actually gonna need a widget smith, color widget, and shortcuts. Right now I'm just picking through the color widgets, the Christmas theme ones. They look really cute, y'all.
Okay, y'all. So I ended up liking this one right here. It was real cute. So you click set widget, and then you go back to your home screen. And as you can see, it's right there. So, like right there at the top, that's the one I see. So, now I'm just going through. I'm looking for another one. Y'all don't mind my baby talking. Hush, baby. Okay, so we're going through them again. Okay, y'all, so I picked this one right here. It was really cute. But after I seen, like, I had to remember what I had. And, yeah, I can add that. So you have to go and add another one. So you don't want to change that one right there. You go and add it, and you go back to the one that you like. I also like that one, too. As you can see, I kept going back. But I'm going back to the one that I picked because at the moment, it was cute. But once I had looked at what I was going to have, like the colors of my icons, I could not do that one. So I picked this one and I set the widget. All right, y'all. So after picking that one, I went back to my home screen. And like you have to hold down one of your apps and edit your home screen and click the arrow at the top, the plus sign. Scroll down until you see color widgets and you set which one you want. See, I have small, medium, and large. This is large, medium, and the small one. I like the medium, so I put the medium up there. Now, I put that up there, and I set it. Now, you have to hold it down and edit it and click the other widget. See, it has widget 1 and 2. I just switched it to 2. So, now, that's how we got that one right there. So, you have that one, and you have the other one. Okay, y'all, so now we're on to our pictures. You get to your pictures and you have your different icons. So those are all the icons that I'm using for the first screen. I'm using green. So I believe the first ones I'm going to start out with are my contacts and Instagram. Baby, hush. So I'm just looking for Instagram right now and we're going to get started on those. Okay, so now we're going into Widget Smith, and you see it has new shortcuts and stuff. You go in there and you click it, and you click open app, and then you choose what app you want to open. And right now I'm going to do a contacts, so I chose contacts, and then you edit it. And the shortcut name right there, you put contacts, so when it pops up on your screen, it doesn't say shortcut name, it says contacts. So now, you see I have all those right there. I'm going to go add another one. See, open app. You click it. Add another app. And this time I'm going to do my photos. So, change that name to photos also. Yeah, so now I'm going to go and edit the contact icon. So, you go to contacts and you click it. And you'll see, I think it says add to your home screen. And you see a little contact picture. You click that and you go and add whatever group you want to use. So I'm using this icon right here, and I'm going to fit it to where I like it. I did not like how they look right there, so I went back and resized it to put it in there so it looked all even on each side, like an even amount on green on each side. So I got to how I liked it, and I saved. And it went to the screen. So now you go to your home screen. You see we have contacts set right there. You hold it down and remove that from your home screen and add the one that you just made right there. So I removed that and I removed my photos. Nah. I head back to Widget Smith and I click the photos to edit that icon. Now you see again, you click on your photo icon and you edit it. I'm using this one right here, so I'm going to add this one right there. So I'm using that one and I'm going to put it right there. Now, that one's also going to go to my home screen, and it's going to go where my photos were. Okay, so now that y'all have seen how to do all of that, I'm going to end this video right here because it's a long process. I'm just going to cut it to where I show y'all the finished product. Okay, y'all, so the finished product, as you can see, all my icons have changed. Here's my first screen and my second one. I'm going to cut this video right here because I already didn't want it to be this long. But y'all, thanks for watching. I hope this helps someone.
come Santa Claus, here come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Xing them all his reindeers blowing.